Hi guys, this is Pradyuman. Welcome to my channel VMware NSXCloud, where I share step-by-step videos. I hope it will help you in your next deployment. So don't forget to subscribe and press bell icon for all notifications. In my last video, we deployed vRLI's Operations Manager. In this video, we will install vRLI's Log Insight in our VMware Cloud Foundation environment using Lifecycle Manager. Let's start by logging on to SDDC Manager and navigate to Management Workload Domain. Choose vRLI's Lifecycle Manager under Services tab. Log in to Lifecycle Manager using VCF Admin at Local Credentials. Navigate to Logger and start by adding Certificate for Log Insight Deployment. As Log Insight is deployed in cluster mode, with one master and two worker nodes, make sure you include all names and IP. Now navigate to Lifecycle Operations Style and select Manage Environment. Click on ellipsis of vRLI Suite Environment and choose option Add Product. Out of available products, choose Log Insight and move next. Accept the End User License Agreement and move next. Select or add license and validate, then move next. Now choose Certificate and move next. Verify infrastructure details. In the next step, verify network details. Select node size based on design decisions and choose to create affinity or anti-affinity rules by checking relevant checkbox. Provide config admin email address and then enable integration with Workspace ONE Access, that is the identity manager. Now provide FQRN and virtual IP for cluster. Now provide the names and IP addresses for master and worker nodes. Now click Next and run pre-checks. Once pre-checks are successfully completed, hit Next and submit the task. Once all stages will be complete, you can go ahead and validate the integration in SDDC Manager Workload Domain Services tab. This is it for this video guys. In my next video, we will finish the deployment of vRLI's Automation Center. I hope you like this video. If you have any suggestion or feedback, please leave it in the comment section and don't forget to subscribe.